And as we speak, there are crowds rallying outside Downing Street. We've just got these pictures in, which were taken nearby. Police are now wearing riot gear. Police dogs are patrolling. The mood has changed. We cannot confirm whether any arrests have been made. It has been the most extraordinary day, a day which has seen... I've never seen so many white people in one place. It's an extraordinary story. There are people everywhere. There are crowds everywhere. We're back tomorrow night, 6:30, but until then, that was meant to be Brexit Day. We leave you with some images of the day it actually was and how we got here. That's Channel 4 News.
The British people voted to leave the European Union, and we will be leaving on the 29th of March, 2019. 2019.
The public have had enough.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling there's something right. I'm too scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs. To the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm
Brexit means Brexit. Brexit means Brexit. Brexit means Brexit.